式双把金。双把金俗称抱佛脚，是少林寺众僧用来训练的一种传统方法。它的作用是拉开人体后侧韧带和经络，足胯膝踝关节韧带、背部腿部后侧肌肉以及背后督脉锁连经络都会被充分的拉长伸展。长期坚持此功训练，可以使人步履矫健、精神饱满、身手灵活、动作快捷。练功前要求平心静气，先做深呼吸，然后徐徐而伸展，使腹部、胸部、面部完全贴在腿上，自然呼吸九次，然后收功。此功法分站姿和坐姿两种，练功时间和呼吸方法相同。需要注意的是，此功要循序渐进，量力而行，不能急于求成，猛拉硬搬，以免造成肌肉拉伤，影响练功进程。
Double stretching ligaments is conventionally called classic Buddhist. It is traditional way for monks to exercise so as to pull the ligaments of hips, knees, and ankles in a man, and the collateral channels of the man, legs and other channels. If keep up practicing, it can make a person work fast and vigorously, full of vigor and be flexible.Before practice, be calm and breathe deeply first, and then stretch the body gradually to make the belly, chest, face press onto the legs, and breathe 9 times and finish. There are 2 positions, standing and sitting. The time of practice and ways of breathe are the same. Attention, practice gradually.And be not over anxious for quick results, so as not injure the muscles. As a result, it will influence the process.